TechSky community. Welcome back to another interesting tutorial. In our previous video, we focused on understanding the pre-connection attack and its steps. If you haven't caught up yet, just click the info button above to check it out. Today, we are putting that knowledge into practice. So, let's get started. Step 1, switch the wireless interface to monitor mode. By default, our wireless devices operate in managed mode. In this mode, our device captures packets only if they are destined for its MAC address. It's like having a radio tuned to a specific station. But what if we want to capture all packets within our range, regardless of the destination MAC address or without knowing the target device's password? This is where monitor mode comes into play, turning our device into a versatile listener that can capture every packet in its vicinity. Before we embark on this transformation, let's see the current state of our wireless interface. In the command IL config, you can observe that the mode of the wireless interface LAN 0 is currently set to managed mode. Our first move is to disable managed mode using ifconfig LAN 0 down command, and then we run aireplay-ng check kill to terminate any processes that might interfere with our interface in monitor mode. Be prepared, your internet connection will be temporarily lost after this step. The command IL config LAN 0 mode monitor is our ticket to enabling monitor mode on the LAN 0 interface. It's like giving our device a new set of ears to listen to a broader spectrum of packets. After these transformations, we need to bring our interface back up with ifconfig LAN 0 up command. It's like activating the newly acquired capabilities. To ensure that our wireless interface is indeed in monitor mode, we run the command IL config, which should reflect the updated mode as monitor. Step 2, play with Airodump-ng. Now that our wireless interface is in monitor mode, let's delve into the enchanting world of Wi-Fi packets using the powerful tool, Airodump-ng. This program acts as our digital Sherlock Holmes, a packet sniffer designed to unveil the essence of the Wi-Fi world around us. Think of it as a virtual radar system, scanning and extracting valuable information from networks within our range, empowering us in our ethical hacking endeavors. Airodump-ng is more than just a tool, it's our key to decrypting the digital landscape of Wi-Fi. It provides a digital map of the Wi-Fi realm, complete with details that guide us in making informed decisions. To initiate Airodump-ng, simply run Airodump-ng LAN 0. Remember, you can press Ctrl plus C to halt the execution when needed. The output of Airodump-ng unveils a wealth of information about Wi-Fi networks within our range. BSSID, the digital fingerprint of a network, a unique identifier represented by its MAC address. PWR, indicates signal strength, a higher number suggests a more robust signal. Beacons, networks broadcast their existence through beacons, captured by Airodump-ng. Hashtag data, represents the number of data packets or frames being transmitted within the network. Hashtag slash S, displays the rate at which data packets are collected in the past 10 seconds. CH, provides insights into the specific channel each network operates on. ENC, reveals the encryption type used by the network. Cipher, highlights the specific cipher employed by the network for encoding and decoding. Auth, showcases the network's authentication method. SSID, the network's identity, allowing easy distinction. In the visual representation, Airodump-ng showcases a myriad of wireless networks with detailed information. Airodump-ng isn't limited to networks, it's a potent tool for identifying devices connected to these networks. It's like having a digital census of both networks and their inhabitants. Step 3, focusing on a specific network. In our previous encounter with Airodump-ng, we cast a wide net, scanning the Wi-Fi landscape around us. Now, let's hone in on a specific network. It's time to fine-tune our reconnaissance and gather more detailed information about the devices connected to our target network. To accomplish this, we'll utilize the same trusty program with a modified command. Airodump-ng BSSID, write the MAC address of target network here. Channel, write the channel on which Airodump-ng will be sniffing, write test. This is an optional parameter allows us to store all collected data in a file named test, LAN 0, represents the interface name. Executing this command with the specified parameters, unveils a treasure trove of information about the devices connected to the network. Let's decode the output. BSSID, the MAC address of the access point for this network. Station, shows the number of devices connected to the network. PWR, indicates the power strength of each connected device. Rate, displays the speed of data transmission. Lost, reveals the amount of data loss during transmission. Frames, illustrates the total number of frames captured. In our case, command exposes devices connected to the network sharing the same BSSID. Final step, perform deauthentication attack. Deauthentication attacks, also known as Deauth attacks, stand as a formidable weapon in our ethical hacking toolkit. These attacks empower us to disconnect any device from a network within our range, regardless of encryption or security measures. In a deauthentication attack, we assume dual roles, playing both the client and the router. The process unfolds in two steps. Client impersonation, we change our MAC address to that of the client, sending a deauthentication packet to the router, signaling our intent to disconnect. Router impersonation, simultaneously, we change our MAC address to that of the router, conveying to the client that we wish to sever the connection. This orchestrated dance results in the targeted client losing its connection to the network. Our chosen tool for this mission is the formidable aireplay-ng. Let's walk through the process step by step. Begin by running Airodump-ng on the target network to identify connected clients or devices. Now, armed with knowledge of connected devices, proceed to execute the deauthentication attack using aireplay-ng. Here's the command breakdown. Aireplay-ng Deauth instructs aireplay-ng to run a deauthentication attack. 100,000 specifies the number of deauthentication packets to be sent. A. Write the MAC address of the target access point or router. C. Specifies the MAC address of the client we intend to disconnect. LAN 0 represents the wireless adapter. Upon executing this command, the targeted device experiences a loss of internet connection. Reconnection is only possible when we halt the command execution by pressing Ctrl plus C. Conclusion. As ethical hackers, wielding such powerful tools comes with great responsibility. Understanding these techniques empowers us to bolster network security and defend against potential threats. Stay tuned for our next venture into the realms of ethical hacking, where we'll uncover more tools and techniques to enhance our cybersecurity prowess. If you found this journey enlightening, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. I'm Brandon, signing off until our next digital exploration.